On pick two, representing Eagles Lightning Christian Academy, Trent Johnson.
Yeah, my God.
This is possible. He'll be green, Nate Teves, Moses Brown School. Georgia, but these wrestlers are hitting the matchup mighty nicely right here. And prep slam game, nothing but the best coming to you. World's oldest and greatest sport wrestling, beautifully showcased at Holy Innocence Prep. Holy Innocence Festival School. Hosts are prep slam game. His feet knows is Brown School, Nick Tennis from Rhode Island. State place winner. Would like to go to college, major in pre-med. Trent Johnson's a senior. Eagles Landing Christian Academy. 1-3 this year. He has placed 3 times in the state, 6th, 4th, and 3rd. He's won 2 tournaments this year. Trent Johnson has a 4.25 grade average. Oh, what these high school winners. That's for wrestling college. That's Trent Johnson. Nick Tennis in command to that championship match on mat number 2. All time up, Brett Kirkman, Darlington, Chandler Gable, Brother Martin, Cherokees. All time up, Brandon Lloyd, Tucker Whitmer, Preston Fisher. Tucker Whitmer win by a dig. He'll win by a bump and a skip on back 3. Grayson Fisher, Tampa Jesuit, finishing. It's overtime on back 3 is Brent McDermott from Darlington and Taylor Gamble from Brother Martin still trying to figure things out after a complete 6-minute match. First wrestler who scores. Relief, Nick Tennis, Moses Brown School. It's Vincent Baker, Pleasant Trinity, Jaden Hall, Norfolk Collegiate. Match is over as Taylor Gamble will win in overtime and finish 3rd. Vincent Baker wears the green anklet, green singlet. Jaden Bullock, Waffle Collegiate. Where's the red? Let's meet the wrestlers. For on back number 1, 3rd place Dan Fulcher will be green. Blessed Trinity and P.J. Johnson, Lovett School, is red.
Watch
sorry.
Remember, our award ceremony will take place at the completion of the last heavyweight match. We will give out two outstanding wrestler awards.
I think it's one and two.
One award will go from 106 to 145. Another outstanding wrestler award will go 152 to 285. Vincent Baker, Blessed Trinity, 3-0 lead down here, 138 pounds on bat three. They'll go out of bounds, down on mat number three now. 2 points for that near fall makes it 3-2. ELCA County trying to battle back in that argument on that number three. Absolutely, Nick Teves in command of the match on mat number two. 2-1 leads the Archer Blitz and Trinity, mat one.